Hello, welcome to another episode of Fun Science of It Science, aapka apna science channel. Today, I am in kitchen to show you what steam can do. Now, I will reach everyone to ask about their opinion that if I put this styrofoam glass into the pressure cooker and make the water boil, what will happen? Will you please like to hold the pressure cooker? इसमें क्या है कुकर के अंदर?
जल जल।
काकी माँ?
कि वो ना है जो जो दिया मैं ग्लास टेबल में दे दी क्यों अबे?
Boiling hobby. Okay, this glass will boil. Glass boil hoga. Okay. Water boil hoga. Okay.
आपको क्या लगता है क्या होगा?
जल टा ही फूट गए.
जल. Oh, water will boil. Not the glass. Not the glass. Anything will happen with the glass, or will it remain unchanged?
Change तो होगी. ये तो संकोचित हो जाएगा.
Okay. So he is saying that this will be contracted.
आपको क्या लगता है क्या होगा इस ग्लास का?
I don't think so.
It will not contract. It will remain the same.
It will remain the same.
Okay, fine. Let's see what happens. So I am putting the styrofoam glass inside it, and I will request them to put it on the flame and make the water boil for 10 minutes or so. So this styrofoam cup is now become like this.
Became very small.
Very small.
Yay!
Why the thermocol shrinks? Is because thermocol, this type of styrofoam is actually a commercial name. It is basically a plastic, which is a sixth grade plastic, and it contains 95% of air. And when water turns into steam, it expands 1700 times than of the volume of the water. So we can easily, the steam can easily compress the styrofoam cup, like we can easily compress the air inside the bottle.
I put some water inside the styrofoam glass at the beginning. So when I put the glass with a certain amount of water inside the pressure cooker, the water inside the styrofoam glass was also trying to expand. So that portion of the glass experienced two forces. One from the inside water, which was trying to expand, and the other from the outside water, which is in the pressure cooker, which was also trying to expand. But the amount of outside water is large, so that gives more pressure than the water inside the glass. But on top of the water inside the glass, there was air. So the steam, which was formed because of the boiling of the water inside the pressure cooker, that is outside the thermocol glass, that was able to squeeze the glass more on the upper level than in the lower level, where there was already some amount of water inside the glass.